with a lagoon in the middle, and it's been pushed up out of the water, so it doesn't really have any coral reefs surrounding it anymore, and the lagoon in the middle is all dried up and is now a forest.